You've seen many great leaders in your career, political leaders, military leaders. Obviously, you've been a great leader yourself. What is it, in your view, that makes a person a great leader?
A person who understands that they are leading followers. A person who understands that they are there to put a group of human beings into work that has value, that has a purpose, and the leader will give them the inspiration needed to achieve that purpose, and the leader will make sure they have everything they need to get it done. So I've always taken on every job I've had. What am I trying to do? What's the purpose? What's the vision? What's the purpose? Why are we here? What are we doing? And then get that down to the lowest person in the organization, and then make sure they have whatever they need, whether it's diplomatic weapons or real weapons of war, and make sure that I took care of them and gave them every opportunity to be successful. So that's what leadership is all about.